We had talked about that, keeping the household clean. I know I have grandchildren. I actually have two seniors. My mother-in-law lives with me, so I'm notorious about going in and cleaning and picking up and throwing stuff away. But we have to keep that in the public. And let's talk about, I know as a city, we're taking precautions now. So you may, our staff wants to protect, they work with the public constantly. So all our facilities we're cleaning. For example, we have the senior program. We still encourage people to come to that. We encourage also our after care facilities, but we're cleaning our facilities religiously. So, but you may see our staff with gloves on because they're handling money or they're working with documents that come in. And I think you mentioned how long it may last, the actual coronavirus on surfaces.
We're reading different, between 12 hours, some places are even saying a couple days.
Okay, so that's what you'll see. And some people might have masks on, and maybe you can talk about your precautions because you're general practitioners and specialize in senior care. Maybe you can talk about that to prepare people about, we're helping you. We're not necessarily sick, but we're helping you keep clean and safe. So.
Yeah, so thank you for mentioning masks. I did want to say that what we're seeing is a lot of patients who are not sick are coming in wearing masks, even though they have no symptoms. We're advising against wearing masks if you're not sick. The mask is primarily for those who do have a cough or are sneezing so that those respiratory droplets are caught in the mask. What we're doing when we wear a mask and we don't have any symptoms is we're increasing the likelihood that we are touching our face more often because we get thirsty or we might have an itch and we need to move the mask up and down on our face. And now whatever things you may be touching in the area, you're bringing to your face when we want to avoid that. So we're advising against the use of masks if someone is not sick. Now, using a mask for healthcare professionals in a clinic setting, hospital settings, is done because we are coming in close contact with somebody who has symptoms and is high risk of having the virus. And at that point, we are protecting ourselves while we're taking care of the patient. And here in South Florida, we're used to doing the cheek kiss, but we're going to be doing the air kiss.
Mwah. Mwah. Or, mwah. Mwah. Be safe.